President Trump continues his vacation here in New Jersey. One thing is clear, he's staying out of public view, at least so far.
It's The Late Show with Stephen Colbert.